Meet Faye.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Wow, look at you. Let's just keep looking at you.
I like to go to the hairdressers about 3 times a week. If I'm not in the hairdressers, I'm in the beauticians. My dream is to be international, worldwide diva. Oh, God, I would love to be famous. Can you imagine being followed by the Paps? I would never moan about being followed by the Paps. I would love it. I would sign autographs and I would use my fame for good. Like, I'd be an ambassador for the NSPCC or something like that, you know, like, and save donkeys.
Oh, and my other ambition is to be in Heat magazine because I read it every single week since day one. And that is my... I read Heat magazine.
There, on the cover.
On the cover, yeah, no, really.
I don't do anything other than sing. I don't really know how to do anything other than sing. I would like to bring about world peace through music.
Hello, Birmingham.
Hello.
Hello.
You look cute.
Thank you very much.
OK, what's your name?
Faye.
And Faye, what do you do for a living?
I'm a teacher in a prison.
Are you serious?
Yes.
What sort of prison?
One with men in, so...
Wow. I bet you're popular there, aren't you?
It's a full class, Simon. It's a full class.
OK. Wonder why.
We don't get many absentees in my class.
And, Faye, do you wear this outfit at work?
No, not... No, I actually dress like Margaret Thatcher for work, so... Yeah, a bit different.
And Faye, what's the reason? What's the reason? What are you going to sing?
Well, I thought that we'd start the party and get everybody going. We're going to do River Deep Mountain High.
Okay, ready when you are.
Thank you.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll, the only doll I've ever owned. Well, now I love you just the way I love that rag doll, but only now my love has grown. And it gets higher in every
Danny.
Faye, you are a bundle of surprises. Work in a prison.
Yes.
Audition in that outfit and sing like that. Very, very surprising. And you've actually got a really strong voice.
Cheryl? Cheryl?
I enjoyed it.
My problem is that you've picked up a lot of bad habits. You sing through your nose.
Right.
And at the moment, you don't sound to me like a recording artist.
OK.
Fact. On the other hand, you're interesting. I think people will like you. And you stand out. I know, we're going to find out. Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Cheryl?
Yes.
Louis?
Yes.
Faye? You've made it through to the next round. Congratulations.
I'm very happy.
All right. Yeah. It means a lot, right?
Yeah.
Well done. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And what's the pleasure to be in Heat magazine? Do you realise? That's great.